real quick, came up with a new process on how the students will submit any kind of tech needs when it comes to MacBooks. I figured, you know, there's a lot of students that look for me and Ms. Goodwin as they're running around the building, and they're missing valuable instructional time. So to cut down on some of that traffic, walking around, you know, looking for us, you know, I'm all over the building anyway. Ms. Goodwin's always got something going on in the library. So what we're going to do is I'm going to show you a real quick form, real easy form that the students can fill out. It will not take them long to do at all. And it gives all the proper information. Now, one reason why this is good is because it cuts down on traffic, missing your class. And then when things come to me, if we can see, if we can fix it, or if we can put in a ticket, all the information they give us, we can put on the ticket and submit that to our tech guy, Sam, so that stuff can get taken care of faster. Okay, so what I'm going to do is real quick, I'm gonna flip the script so you can take a look at how to get to it, where it is, and what it does. All right, you go to the school website, Bulldog Nation website. Then you're going to go to our staff. When you click on our staff, you're going to find my name. Okay, after you do that, you're going to see something that says tech submission forms. Okay, tech submission forms. Just one click. And then you have tech submission forms here. And after you click this, all the students have to do is fill this out. And that's it. Now, I've already shared with them exactly what they need to do. They're going to click done, and then it's ready to go. Okay? So, and then, like I said, just keep them in the classroom so they don't have to leave out of class trying to hunt down me, trying to hunt down Ms. Goodwin, or anybody trying to help with their MacBooks. All right? If you have any questions, shoot me an email. Thank you.